The show is going to come down on November the 17th.
Right. Yes, Donna, we're having the halftime show at the Department of Veterans Affairs for the combined federal campaign. And thanks to Mr. McGee and you, Donna, as well as Mr. Clark, Gary Clark, we're also bringing Mr. John Butler.
And Mike.
And Mike, that's right, is coming. And the beautiful thing about that, it allows us to increase the participation, not only at the Department of Veterans Affairs, but segments of the show will be broadcast across the National Capital Area to increase participation toward that $67 million goal to help local charities.
I think this is great right here. I think this says it everything as far as because I can deliver hope.
Absolutely, it's very important.
And then right here is the address as far as where they can contact to go to as far as funding and everything.
Right, www.cfcnca.org.
Outstanding. Well, thank you all for being with us today. And I know we're going to have part two because it's a lot more that we've got to dig out of you all about CFC.
Right.
Well, we're looking forward to that, and thank you all for coming.
Yeah, thank you, Donna.
As you know, we at Tony McGee's Pro Football Plus, we go out into the community and do appearances. I got two special appearances I want to talk about. Both of them are at O'Malley Sports Bar at Dulles Holiday Inn. The first one will be December the 8th. Put it on your calendar, December the 8th. The crew will be there. It'll be Mike, Donna, myself, Gary. We have camera people there. But most of all, we'll have fun. The second one will be in January. We'll talk about that later. We were hoping the Redskins will be playing in the playoffs, but we don't know that right now. But remember, December the 8th at O'Malley's.